thank you for wanting to see who is really running so you can make the right choice for each elected official. I want to say that it's been an honor to be a past president, a past member of this organization, and a present member of this organization. It has been an honor to be endorsed by this organization before. I'm here asking you for your endorsement again. I'm asking you for your vote and support on May the 24th or in the early voting. I'm Lee Anderson. I'm a farmer, a businessman. I have the experience to go back to Atlanta. I served on the Board of Education, County Commissioner, and State Representative. My main concern always has been the safety of our people. I will be connected and have connections with your law enforcement in all areas to where our people will be safe as possible. I believe in infrastructure. We place the water lines, the roads, the bridges, and sewer lines in place, and then get out of the way and let businesses create jobs, not government. Thank you. I believe in education. Tonight, I have the honor to have a date with my wife that's with me tonight, that's a retired educator for 31 years in Columbia County. I believe in hiring the very best teachers we can. Get out of the way and let them teach our children. Get the paperwork off of them. Let them teach our children. Also, I know of ways that we can help our inmates in prisons, that we may have another opportunity, that they may go and get their life turned around instead of having to go to prison, which would take the tax burden off of you and I for them being an inmate. But at the same time, they'd be turning their life Once again, I ask you for your endorsement. I ask you for your vote and support in early voting or May the 24th. Thank you.